is yes. No one raps anymore like they did in 1998, when a song went to number 24 on the Billboard chart list. Still Not a Player was the title, and Big Punisher was the artist. I'm not sure if you remember it much or not, but if you know the chorus, show me what you got.
I don't wanna be a player no more.
I'm not a player, I just crush a lot. Now halfway through the song's duration, Pun and a woman have a conversation. He says to her, I can go downstairs, little brown hairs everywhere. You know, grooming standards were different in the 90s. But she says, you nasty. And his reply, you ask me? Well, he says, Ouncare. Not I don't care, but a rhyme for downstairs and brown hairs, Ouncare. Which doesn't really work.
Ouncare.
I mean, oun's not a word.
Ouncare.
It's like you can't take the words I don't and rhyme them with brown and down.
Ouncare.
That defies all conventions.
Ouncare.
It's downright unorthodox.
Ouncare.
Big Pun, you're not afraid to break the rules. And frankly, I'm inspired. Galileo said we orbit the sun, not the reverse. David killed Goliath despite his height and girth. Columbus said the earth wasn't flat but round. And my man Big Pun wrote a rap with Oun. See, they defied the conventional wisdom. Each had a conviction many would say is dumb, but they didn't care, and Pun showed he didn't care by pronouncing I don't care uncaringly, Oun care. See, it's a mini manifesto for saying yes when the rest of the world says no. It's like, don't let the bastards get you down. Believe in yourself and think on your Oun. And if you think the reason Pun fudged it is because he couldn't rhyme it, then you've misjudged it. There's a million easy ways to finish that couplet, and here's just a few I came up with. He could have said, I can go downstairs. Little brown hairs everywhere. How about oral sex? Does that sound fair? Or downstairs, little brown hairs everywhere. I got my face up in your loungewear. Or downstairs, little brown hairs everywhere. Wet and fuzzy like a drowned bear. Or downstairs, little brown hairs everywhere. Open in the middle like a town square. The point is, shoot for the moon. Soar like you're a balloon. Go ape, you baboon. Break the cocoon. I know Pun doesn't care. Now show me that yoon. Everybody say, I don't care. Your goals are unrealistic.
I don't care.
There are lots of really good reasons why you can't accomplish what you want.
I don't care.
You won't get that promotion.
I don't care.
You won't earn that degree.
I don't care.
You're not as young as you used to be.
I don't care.
The person you like's out of your league.
I don't care.
Albert Einstein, you didn't talk till the age of 4, man. You can't be a scientist.
I don't care.
Michael Jordan, you were cut from your high school ball team. You can't play NBA.
I don't care.
Zach Sherwin, you can't write a rap song about one obscure lyric from another rap song that wasn't even that famous in the 90s and expect it to become a number one hit record.
I don't care.
I don't care.